guys. Welcome back to this rebuilding Gloucester save. Form's been good as well, and we are in the playoffs. Can't believe it. We've done it. We're going to be playing Dover away in the first round. Guys, we have got a brand new skin with stadiums in and everything. Look at this, look. You can see the little Dover here. Dover Athletic, their field. We go up. Doesn't show our ground for some reason. They haven't put our ground in this, in the skin. Don't know why, but York. There you go. Look, you've got York. It's all really good. We go to the squad. Look, it's all laid out perfect. Color coded and everything. The top's changed. If we go to a player, so we got all this. Don't know what it is. Change it to, that says it's asking price, but if I change it to analytics, it'll change all that. Look, it's all looking really good. Yeah, this is the new skin. So I hope you like it. Because this is what we'll be using for the foreseeable future. Really good. Right, just before we get into the game. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Visit my Twitter, my Facebook. All links are in my descriptions. Everywhere on my page. All of that stuff. Yeah. Let's get in and hopefully beat Dover and go through to the next game. And hopefully get into League 2. Here we are for the game against Dover. Can we get through this team and get to the last round of the playoffs? Right. Look at this new skin. What do you think of it? Called Tiki Taka. The brand new skin. And it looks awesome. Right. Can we go through in this? Playing Dover at home. Obviously, we need a win. Come on. Can we get off to the perfect start? At least get through this first round. If we go out in the next round, all right, we don't make it, but all, but at least we've done well in the playoffs. But if we win this one, gives us an amazing chance of going up. Asgard, the god, the Nord god from Asgard, cocks it up. I really want Philp to score today. He hasn't been playing really great. Well, he's been playing okay, but he hasn't been scoring. So, I want him to bag a goal. Hall is on 16 goals for the season. A midfielder, that's a... Well, it's an awesome return of goals. Coyle has been... Well, he's just an awesome player. He helps cover the back, everything. He is just brilliant. And Bashiru's been bagging goals. Asgard, Torme, all been doing well. Paul can't get his free kicking working at the moment. But I think he'll be fine. Get some creation into the boys. You know, we've had 5 shots. Good defending. Awesome. You pressurise the team, keep running at them, they're going to make mistakes. Alright, you might get tired, but you're going to get a lot of the ball. Come on. When it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. Get What a goal. Coyle, second goal of the season. It's a relief that we've at least got a goal. That is a relief. The defensive midfielder, the maestro. Brilliant start. Can we hold on to it though? This Dover team are a good team. They finished fifth in the league when we finished sixth. So on paper, they're a better team. But we're Gloucester. We're good. Come on, boys. Can we get one more goal before half time to really stick it to this Dover team? Philp has taken a knock. Hopefully not anything big. What a pass by the keeper. That's it, come on. Keep getting that ball forward. Nope, they dwell on the ball. Brilliant save. What? Yellow card, he hasn't even done anything. Good save. We are going okay. Are we going to be leading at half time? We should be. 1 minute left. That's a brilliant start. Keep doing what you're doing because it has been working. We have been the better team. Hope the second half can go exactly the same. Come on, boys. We beat these. We are through to the next round. Just really nervous game. Hate it when games are so tight. On Tavares. The Coyle. The Sinnott. Back to Coyle. Good pass, Bashiru. Bashiru just taps it to the keeper. Paul is uninterested, and I don't know why. He's on a 6.8, and he's uninterested. Doesn't really make sense, does it? But Torme and Bashiru are motivated, which is good. Bring a sub on in a moment. A good pass, keeper. On Hall, look for someone. What a pass. Sinnott, why didn't you pass? You're a defender. Telling you. Good bridge for Philp. We don't want Philp getting injured at all. He's a young striker. That's going to be awesome. We need him to, you know, be fit. Come on. We find one more goal now. It's on 65. I'm sure we've done it. Oh, Asgard, that was so close. Brilliant save from the keeper, though, I must admit. Boyle. Paul is still uninterested. I just don't understand it, how he's uninterested. No, 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 no. Good defending there. Like I said, this Dover team are a good team. Get it out. That's it, Coyle. Look at him go. Yellow card, ref. Come on. Ref's not interested. Should be our last substitution. Super sub Elliot. Come on, boy. Show us what you can do. And you know what? I'm going to praise the team. So far, they have been awesome. I'd say, come on, Bashiru. What was that? Well, get that ball off them. Oh, good save, Grazak. Oh, God, it's nerve-wracking. Now, Hall is overwhelmed. The goalie is overwhelmed. Why are you overwhelmed? Don't understand. They're now uninterested. Just doesn't make sense, does it? On 86, we are so close. So close, we can touch the next round. Not with that, though. That's a goal, isn't it? Ah! Oh, yes, offside. Oh, God. We don't want penalties or anything. We just want to get through. I'm a nervous wreck in this game. 3 minutes. 2 minutes. 1 minute. Surely it's done. Surely. Blow that whistle, referee. Come on. That's got to be it. We've done it. We are through. Oh, at last. Done it. Oh, God. 2 weeks, Philp. Foil the man. Right. We'll see who we get in the next round. I won't look. Right. Back in a moment for the next game. Right, guys. Here we are for the game against Northampton in the semi-finals of the playoffs. Can we get a win today? Hopefully, anyway. We're playing against Scotty Pollock, the ex-hashtag United player. So get into it and hopefully get a win. We're coming off the back of beating Dover. Brilliantly done. 1-0 win. Clean sheet for the keeper and all that as well. We need to just bring that same stuff into this game. Come on, boys. Play your best. Because we can do it. We're a decent team. So make sure we do it. That's the thing. Here we go. We got the ball. Come on, Boateng. Pass to Asgard. The God. Hanks. What a pass. Go on, look for someone. Lucky Hall. And they get away with that. Go on, Gloucester. Keep pushing now. We are a very decent team. We really want Asgard or Hall to really do something in this game. Hall is on 16 goals for the season. Madness for a midfielder. Not even an attacking midfielder, just a normal midfielder. Come on, boys. 20 minutes gone. We've had 4 shots. We haven't had anything on target yet. Unlucky again, they are blocking everything. We're the favourites. We just got to prove it. They're obviously fouling us there. They're starting to put a bit of pressure on now. Get it out. That's it, Tavares. The moment we cannot keep hold of the ball. Go on, Sinnott. Brilliant defender. That's it. Come on, Torme. What a waste, Torme. But we get the ball back again. One Asgard. One keep building from the back. That's it. Come on, Tormey. The Hall. The Coil. Boateng. Ooh, unlucky. Good signs, though. We are definitely trying to bag us a goal. Save it. Offside. Thank God. Good first save, though. Brazek's a brilliant keeper. And we had him for free. Come on, boys. We're motivated. Just haven't had a single shot on target so far. Which is not very good. But we are playing well. Come on. That was shocking. We are letting them pass this ball around. Good save, Grazak. Just so nervous, these playoff games. Come on, drag them backwards so it ends. That's it. Come on, Goodbridge. That was shocking. For a striker. Oh, so wish we had Philp. He would have bagged that. Bashiru were missing today as well. First half, 0-0. Not too bad. Come on. Can we bag a goal this half? We're the favourites. That's what I don't get. But fitness isn't exactly on our side, especially in the defence area. Fine up front. Come on, Joseph. Don't need to keep going backwards. All. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. That's the way to do it. 17th goal of the season. What you're saying? The man is a god. Can we keep this now? 50 minutes gone. Even without Philp, without Bashiru. Come on. Please, can we get through? Come on, keep. As long as we've got that ball, we can't lose. Okay, take it back to the keeper. Not the time to be wasting time. Come on, get it off them. Plenty of time left yet. Come on, don't let them get it into the box. 1-1. Oh no, it's offside. Thank God. Come on, boys. Fight, fight, fight. Bring a substitution on in a minute. Keep those legs fit. Come on, make them go backwards. Not backwards enough. Come on, run him. Good save, Grazak. So nervous. Come on. 20 odd minutes left to win this game. Can it be done? Well, it can be done. Just doing it is another matter. We go, bring another substitute on. Say that. We go and give him a penalty. Might as well bring the substitute on now. Please save it. Nowhere near. 1-1. We lasted till 70 minutes. Come on, one more goal for us. That's all I'm asking. And we're through. Come on, Elliot. Super sub Elliot. He's only gone and done it again. Oh, 18th goal of the season. Oh, man. Nerve-wracking or what? On, if this goes in, it's done. Nearly on 80. We have played really well today. Just over 10 minutes left. Come on, Hanks. Brilliant cross. Oh, Hall. Could have bagged your hat trick. Would have sealed it. Done. So unlucky as well. Asgard, and he's coming off. Have we done it? Come on. Do not let them score this. They've gone and done it. On the 87th minute. Could have either shut shop or something. Oh. That is so disappointing. We need a goal. Come on. Come on, Elliot. Come on, keep going, fight. Please bag us one more goal back. Darling. Goodbridge, please, is that onside? It certainly is. Oh my days, the signs. Oh my God. I think we've done it. 3-2. Surely they are not scoring now. Surely. What a win. 3-2. That was awesome. Absolutely awesome. We're in the final, playing Wrexham. Paul is a god. Right, we'll be back next episode with the final of the playoffs. Just before we go, please remember, subscribe if you're new. Even if you're old, subscribe. Smash that like button. Visit all of my platforms, my Twitter, my Facebook. All links are in my descriptions. And guys, catch you in the next video.